presentation is a cross-sectional study on practice effects of preeclampsia at rural health training center in Sajidabad. Myself, Mansa Bodhakutla, and Mrs. Krupna Gavya, we are from Sajidabad, currently MBBS Part 1, and our guides include Dr. Anantha, Dr. G. Srikant, and Dr. Vijay Lakshmana. Preeclampsia is defined as life-baby born before practical gestational weeks are completed, which normally lasts for about 40 weeks. It is a significant cause for perinatal morbidity and mortality. An estimated 50 million babies are born preterm globally. Approximately 30% of babies born in India are preterm. Many factors play significant role in increasing the risk of preterm, like PROA, multiple pregnancies, pregnancy-induced hypertension, smoking, cervical insufficiency, and uterus insufficiency. Chronic conditions like diabetes, hypertension also contribute positively to preterm. All babies who suffer from preterm birth may not experience the complications. Preventive measures include prenatal care, healthy dieting, supplementation, weight gain during pregnancies is recommended. Our aim is to study the factors associated with preterm birth at Rural Health Training Center, RIMS Adilabad. Our objectives are to study the demographic profile of the subject, to study the factors influencing preterm birth, to study the complications associated with preterm. Materials and methodologies include a cross-sectional study was conducted on a sample of 50 from 3rd June to 10th July on mothers who have delivered in last 40 days, excluding critically ill and uncooperative mothers in field area of RIMS with informed consent. Questions related to study the factors influencing preterm birth were selected. Data was entered into Microsoft Excel version 2016. Statistical analysis was done using SPSS 20.0 version. Sampling technique was convenient sampling. Statistical tests used were descriptive statistics. Institutional ethical clearance was obtained. Coming to results and analysis. Firstly, demographic profile. In this study, a sample of 50 cases are included. Majority of the mothers are aged between 21 to 25. 68.5% of the mothers are hard workers. 71% of the babies are males. 70% of the mothers are Hindus. 24.5% are literates and 74.5% are illiterates. According to Kuposwami socioeconomic classification, 12% belongs to upper class, 15% belongs to lower middle class, 25.5% belongs to upper middle class, 37.5% belongs to upper lower class. Coming to the region, 54% belongs to tribal area, 36% belongs to rural area, 10% belongs to urban area. Gestational age, 52% of the mothers had gestational age less than 28 weeks. Coming to factors influencing preterm birth, 60% of the mothers were delivered by normal vaginal delivery and remaining are below cesarean section. 12% of the mothers had history of abortions. History of miscarriages were noticed in 6% of the cases. Multiple pregnancies are observed in 68% of the cases. Previous preterm history was observed in 17% of the cases. 62% of the mothers are undernourished and 98% are well nourished. Antenatal checkup. 62% of the mothers done antenatal checkups at BNC, 24% at RIMS, and 10% of the mothers had not undergone any antenatal checkups. Coming to the weight of the babies, 10% are weighing between 0.72 to 1 kg, 64% between 1 to 1.5 kg, and 26% between 1.5 to 2.24 kg. Coming to the pregnancy complications, 12.5% are with both anemia and PAH, 56% presented with only anemia, 19% with only PAH, and 8% with oligohydropias, and 14% with malaria. Coming to the complications related to preterm birth, complications of the babies, 74% of the babies presented with respiratory distress syndrome, 22% with pneumonia, and 30% with jaundice. Coming to the discussion, our study revealed that 70% of the cases are with previous history of preterm as compared to the study done by IAMS et al. Our study showed that the percentage of pregnant women who were undernourished was 62% as compared to 90% in the study done by Mohan Moran. Our study revealed that ratio of first to girls from preterm is 2.44 as compared to 1.23 in the nation study. Percentage of anemic mothers was 68.5% as compared to 55% in a national study. Our study revealed that 14% of the mothers are addicted to tobacco chewing as compared to 11% in a national study. Our study revealed that 40% of the mothers during visit or visited antenatal checkups at least once as compared to 36% in a study conducted by Mohan Moran.
Coming to our conclusion, most of the preterm births are observed in the tribal area. Undernourished mothers are at high risk for preterm delivery. Preterm births are common in mothers who are irregular at AMC visits. Majority of the preterm are seen in illiterate mothers. Our recommendations are, awareness of diet during pregnancy should be given to the mothers. Health education should be given to increase coverage about antenatal checkups. This cannot be generalized as it is done only at a small area. These are some of our references.
Deliveries in your study. So you didn't compare, no? Only
the factors influence.
So total deliveries during that 40 days period will be taken. The most common cause is anemia, according to you.
Yes.
There is a WHO, that Indian WHO anemia prophylaxis program is there. They are not following that. You told only 10% are not ready to have antenatal checkups.
Yes, ma'am.
So 90% they have.
Yes, ma'am.
Frequently. And they are not taking the prophylaxis.
Most of the patients don't have four complete days in this month. Only.
Okay, it's okay. But even a single visit, they will be given now, the tablets?
No.
100 tablets?
10%.
10% they didn't have checkups?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Our study is 50, ma'am. Total study sample is 50, ma'am.
Okay. Why there is difference of difference in preterm babies? What would be the cause? It's more common in males with term.
Most common. Our study favors.
So simply you have taken the statistics. You don't know the reason. Is there any reason? The pregnancies with the male people, they have incident, more incidence of preterm, like that? There is no such difference among the sexes. Mothers carrying a male or female sex. The incidence of preterm.
In our study, you got 50 cases, you got 6, you got, that's it, no? There is no scientific rationale behind that, right? So, this study was a hospital-based study or how did you do it? On RHC or something like that?
RHTC.
RHTC. These are deliveries were in the RHTC.
RHTC, who they came
to use at Hyderabad. Okay. So, you had told antenatal checkups were done only in 10 minutes. It was not done.
Not done in
10%. So did you try to correlate that with any other finding or just you wanted just the frequencies only?
Yes, frequencies.
You didn't try to correlate anything, right?
Yes.